Crossville Speedway. When we come out of turn number four, we're going to go green flag in your front wheel drive heat race number one. Jumping out front in the 717 is Cody Rector. Here we go down the back straightaway. Jacob Sharp already moved up to that fourth spot. Cody Rector out front, followed by the L94 of Lucas Presley. Then we got a battle for third in between Jacob Sharp and the 03 of Matthew Sullivan. Cody Rector still out front, Lucas Presley to follow. Matthew Sullivan slides up at 3 and 4. Can Sharp make it, take advantage of it? No, he cannot. He's going to stay in that third spot. But out front right now, the 717, Cody Rector. But Lucas Presley's making a move down the back straightaway for that lead. Here we go into 3 and 4. Can Lucas Presley get around him? Cody Rector remains your race leader, followed by Lucas Presley. Then Jacob Sharp gets around Matthew for that third spot. Your points leader on a move in this heat race, but still out front is that 717 of Cody Rector. Here we go, they're beating and banging, going into three. Cody Rector out front, Lucas Presley jumps down to the bottom side out of four. Can he do it coming out of the front straightaway? No, they line them back up. Cody Rector, Lucas Presley, Jacob Sharp. That is your top three. Lucas Presley all over the rear end of Cody Rector into turns number 3 and 4. Pushing him down the front straightaway, still out front. Cody Rector, Lucas Presley, then Jacob Sharp. We've got a race on hands for that number one spot. Lucas Presley jumps down to the bottom side. Can he get around Cody Rector in 3 and 4? Jumps down, cannot do it. Slides up the track. Cody Rector still remains your race leader with the white flag out. Cody Rector, Lucas Presley, Jacob Sharp in that third spot. Lucas Presley's got 3 and 4 to do it. Bumps into Cody Rector. Can he jump down to the bottom side out of turn number 4? He tries it, but taking the checkered flag will be Cody Rector, Lucas Presley. And then the number one of Jacob Sharp, followed by the 17 of Carly Molnax. That is your top four. Make sure you guys are liking the Ultimate Super Late Model Facebook page. They will be having... Speedway, when we come out of turn number 4, your flagman will start when the green flag falls. It is your heat race number 2. Nick Adams out front, Justin McClain on the outside trying to get around him, gets a run down to turn number 2. Here comes the 16 of Robert Stone from the back of the pack. He is in that 4th spot. Out front the 171 of Justin McClain, then Nick Adams. Back into the third spot is the 16 of Robert Stone. He started 6th, moved up all the way to third place. Out front the 171, Justin McClain, then Nick Adams, and then Robert Stone. Still out front, the 171 of Justin McClain. Then you got the N90. But looky here, Robert Stone makes the move. Something's wrong with the N90 of Nick Adams. But we're going to have a race for the lead. Here we go. 4 laps. The caution will fly. The N90 of Nick Adams comes to a crawl in turn number 4, bringing out your caution flag. But watch this out front, the 171 of Justin McClain. We've got them bunched back up. Justin McLean will start him when we come out of turn number four, Crossville Speedway. We're going to finish it. Heat race number two. We are going to bunch them back up. We had a couple jump on the start. So this time, when we come out of turn number four, Crossville Speedway, six laps left in your front wheel drive, heat race number two. They get together in turn number one, but it still stays green out front. The 171 of Justin McLean, then the 16 of Robert Stone, but Dale Page is on a move in the 85. J.D. Rector jumps down to the bottom side. Takes the third spot away from the 85 of Dale Page into one and two. Still out front, the 171, followed by the 16, and then the 27 of J.D. Rector. Let's see if Robert Stone can get around Justin McLean in the 171. The white flag falls on Justin McLean. Robert Stone in the 16. 27 of J.D. Rector. Here we go, the white flag's out. Robert Stone's trying to make his move down into 3 and 4. Tries the bottom side. Cannot do it. Your heat race number two winner is 171 Justin McLean, followed by the 16 of Robert Stone, then the 27 of J.D. Rector, then the 85 of Dale Page.